Wait. Hold on a second. What's the matter, Alter Universe Susie? No. You got it all wrong. I'm Luigi Van Zozo 1 Susie. Wait. You're Luigi Van Zozo 1 Susie? Yes. You got your arms back?
Yeah, I got my arms back and everything.
Oh no, this ain't good. Was supposed to be recording Alter Universe Susie for his Luigi Van Zozo 1's Kirby.
Well, I can fight Kirby. I mean, I fought him before and,
Oh, no. We can't let you do that.
Why not? I mean, I fought him before.
What, are you guys scared I'm gonna lose my arms again if I fought Kirby?
No, it's not that. It's just, you know, we want Luigi Van Zozo 1 Kirby to go up against Alter Universe Susie. Because both of them have the same kind of power, and with you being here, it kind of ruins that.
Well, do you want me to go get Alter Universe Susie?
Yeah, but there's an issue with that.
Oh, come on! You want an Alter Universe Susie to be in this video, why won't you let me go get Alter Universe Susie?
I want you to, it's just that we can't tell the difference between you and Alter Universe Susie.
Oh, well, what if I, wore a hat?
We don't have a hat for you right now,
Aha! Okay, wrap the string around you.
Okay then.
Okay, I got a string on me, even though it's not technically a string, but whatever.
Okay then, go get Alter Universe Susie.
Alrighty then.
Okay, I'm here. What do you want?
Alright, finally, you're here. Now then, we're gonna do an episode where you're basically fighting Luigi Van Zozo 1 Kirby.
Wait, I'm fighting Luigi Van Zozo 1 Kirby? Why on earth would I want to fight him?
Well, it's supposed to be a versus video.
Oh yeah, versus video. Ugh, are we just copying Luigi Van Zozo 1 because he did Mario vs. Pac-Man?
No, this is different from Mario vs. Pac-Man, alright? It's not the same thing.
I'm pretty sure it is.
No, it's not! It's not the same thing! It's completely different!
Okay then answer me this. Is there a reason for me to fight Luigi Van Zozo 1's Kirby?
You ate his favorite tomato?
You didn't come up with the reason of why we were fighting in the first place, did ya?
No, I did not, no.
Also, answer me this. How the heck are we supposed to make the fight epic?
What are you talking about? It's gonna be an entertaining fight.
Oh, yeah, right. It's gonna be an entertaining fight when we don't have the special effects to actually make an entertaining fight.
Well, what do you expect? This is a plush video for Pete's sake. I mean, do you expect it to be like Death Battle, where there's gonna be loud, big explosions and everything, like a Michael Bay film?
Did you just compare Michael Bay to Death Battle? Seriously, who does that? Who compares Michael Bay to Death Battle?
Well, there are explosions in Death Battle.
But they're not the same thing. One is more popular than the other one.
Okay, look, we don't have the special effects that actually make this fight look cool, but we're gonna try our darn hardest, dang nabbit.
Yeah, trying to make a fight entertaining when the guy can't even hold two plushies together at once while he's holding the camera.
I don't know what you're talking about. He can hold two plushies while basically doing a plush video.
Okay, then answer me this. Then why is he not controlling you at the same time? Go ahead, I dare you. I dare you to control her and me at the same time.
Hey! Let's not get the cameraman involved with the plush video.
The cameraman is literally controlling me while he's pointing the camera at me. If he can do that, then I'm pretty sure he can basically hold two plushies together. Come on, let's see you do it. Come on, try it.
Yeah, not so easy, huh?
Seriously, how come we don't have a camera stand for this?
Look, Susie, I don't care about all the technical problems that's gonna go on with this plush video, okay? I mean, come on, we're gonna do this as an epic fight and we're gonna try to do it, dang nabbit.
You said dang nabbit twice in a row in this video. Are we not allowed to use swear words?
Yeah, because YouTube is gonna try to demonetize us if we try to say any swear words.
But we technically sweared in these plush videos before!
Yeah, and they're all censored.
Yeah, and they're all censored because the guy doesn't actually swear. He just puts a bleep over it to make it sound like he's swearing.
Alter Universe Susie, can you stop breaking the fourth wall already?
Well, too bad. I'm gonna point out the flaws and mistakes in this episode, whether you like it or not. By the way, where is Luigi Van Zozo 1 Kirby?
Oh, he'll be here. You just have to give him a couple of minutes.
I'm sorry, we have to give a person a couple of minutes to show up to the actual fight in the versus episode?
Are you kidding me? How this video is just us talking and breaking the fourth wall?
Well, you're the only one that seems to be breaking the fourth wall.
You literally referenced the fourth wall as you're pointing out that I'm breaking the fourth wall!
Yeah, and I want to stop breaking the fourth wall because it's getting really annoying!
Blue Wizard, who is going to watch this video and say that the fourth wall references in this video is annoying as heck?
Well, I'm just thinking about the viewer, that's all. I mean, there are people out there that don't like fourth walls. Oh yeah? Name one person that basically doesn't like the fourth wall breaking.
I don't know, maybe the person that's watching this video.
Dang, Abbott, you got me breaking the fourth wall too! See, that is what I'm literally trying to point out to you! Okay, okay, I get it. We're breaking the fourth wall, but can we stop now? Oh, here comes Luigi Mansion Season 1, Kirby.
Wait. He's been sitting right there, or laying there, for the entire freaking video as we were arguing.
Wait, he's just been off-screen just lying there?
Yep, apparently he's taking a nap off-screen.
Oh, well, I guess we basically hide plushies off-screen, huh? When they're not supposed to be in a scene, we just gotta hide them off-screen? This is gonna be the worst plush video ever!
No, it's not. As soon as we get this fight going, it'll be the best plush video ever. Come on, wake up. Wake up, Luigi Mansion and Kirby. Wake up!
Why is he not talking like a normal person? Oh, Luigi Mansion 1's Kirby doesn't really talk in his plush videos. He mostly makes the Kirby noises and stuff because, you know, he is Kirby from the games. You know, the Kirby games.
Yeah, I got that, Blue Wizard. You don't have to spell it out for me.
But wait a minute, I actually heard him talking in one of Luigi Mansion 1 video. The one where he's basically trying to get all the food back from King Dedede.
No, you are sorely mistaken. Luigi Mansion 1's Kirby has never spoken in Luigi Mansion 1's channel. Ever.
Scott, roll the clip.
Scott, don't you dare. Don't you...
Oh wow, I guess he kinda did talk in that video.
Well, he hasn't talked in the video ever since that one.
Yeah, but that proves my theory that he can actually talk.
But we don't have the voice actor for him.
Oh, come on, Blue Wizard. You know for a darn fact that we don't use voice actors in our show.
You mean the plush show that we're on right now?
Yes, I'm talking about the plush show that we're on right now. What do you think I was talking about?
Well, you didn't say plush show. You basically just said the show that we're on.
Who cares? I'm pretty sure the people who are watching this video are going to understand that when I refer to this thing as the show that we're on, they're going to get the idea that I'm talking about the plush show that we are literally on right now.
But this is a plush video that we in.
Yes, we're in the plush video. Never mind. Can Luigi Mansion 1 Kirby just talk already?
I don't know about that one, Susie. I mean, it's going to sound really, really awkward.
I don't care. The guy who is holding the camera right now uses the exact same voice for every single character on this show. So just freaking have him talk, for Pete's sake.
Fine. Hey, Kirby. Talk.
He doesn't want to talk.
Are you kidding me? He doesn't want to talk? Come on, we all know you could talk, Kirby.
Yeah, but he doesn't want to talk. He even knows it's going to sound awkward if he speaks.
Oh what, are you uncomfortable with actually talking without your voice actor? You are? I can't believe it. He's actually refusing to talk because he doesn't have his voice actor right now.
Calm down there, Alternate Universe Susie. I mean, him not talking right now is not going to be the worst thing that's going to happen in this plush video.
Yes, it is, because the guy is going to be lazy enough not to put in Kirby's voice clips.
Okay, yeah, I agree. It's entirely bad. We have a lazy editor in our plush show.
But come on, we should get the fight going and stop breaking the fourth wall. I mean, seriously, we got on long enough.
But I want to do this video. It's just a hardened copy of Mario vs. Pac-Man that Luigi Mansion 1 made.
For the last time, it's not Mario vs. Pac-Man. It's completely different.
Oh yeah? I hardly doubt anyone's going to watch this video. I mean, seriously, we don't even get that many views on YouTube.
Okay, yeah. We don't get that many views on YouTube. But we should still make this plush video, dang nabbit.
There you go with the dang nabbit again. Seriously, what is up with that? How come we keep saying dang nabbit in this video? Seriously, couldn't we say like frick or any other swear word?
Now you're just recycling the same conversation again, Susie!
Well, can you blame me? I'm basically just stalling so that way we don't have to do this plush video.
Wait, you've been stalling for the past few minutes?
Yes!
Oh my lord. Don't tell me you didn't notice that I was literally stalling so that way we didn't do the plush video.
Are you kidding me, Blue Wizard? We are on 9 minutes and 8 seconds on this video right now!
Well, now it's 9 minutes and 12 seconds. Oh, now it's 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Blue Wizard, what?
You literally didn't notice that I was stalling to not do this plush video for 9 minutes straight. I mean, come on.
Okay, yeah, I didn't catch on, all right? But can we please just do the plush video now?
No. I'm not doing the first plush video. I'm still stalling for more than 9 minutes and 44 seconds.
Stop looking at the time step, Susie. And quit stalling for time.
We don't even have any time left!
Well, we would have a lot more time. You basically wouldn't stop stalling the video. Blue Wizard, you didn't even notice that I was stalling for the past few minutes, so shut up!
No, you shut up! I just want to do a plush video and—
Oh wait, time's almost up. 55? 56? 57?
No, please don't end the video, please!